Various kidney diseases affect millions of people, most of whom are completely unaware of their existence. This is the reason why kidney disease is often referred to as one of the silent killers, because it has no symptoms until the advanced stage of the disease. The kidneys help our bodies remove wastes, fluids, and toxins, regulate the body's supply of water and important electrolytes in the blood such as calcium, sodium, and potassium. It also releases hormones like renin into the bloodstream that help to regulate blood pressure, erythropoietin that help create red blood cells, and produce vitamin D helping maintain strong bones. Kidney disease develops when the kidneys are damaged and unable to perform their cleansing and restorative functions. Over time, this can lead to a buildup of waste materials in the bloodstream, which manifest as various symptoms that we'll look at in this video. The first symptom is fatigue. A common sign of renal illness is usually getting tired easily. This symptom grows more and more noticeable as renal failure worsens. Healthy kidneys make a hormone called erythropoietin that instructs your body to make oxygen-carrying red blood cells. As the kidneys fail, they make less erythropoietin. This results into fewer red blood cells, causing anemia. Your blood can't deliver as much oxygen to your muscles and brain as they need, making you feel tired very easily. Itching. Healthy kidneys perform many important functions, one of which is to remove waste from your body. As the renal function falls, toxins tend to accumulate in the body. Over time, your kidneys may not be able to balance the minerals and nutrients in your body. Mineral and bone disease can result. Dry and itchy skin can be a sign of mineral and bone disease that often accompanies advanced kidney disease. Puffiness around your eyes. This is also known as periorbital edema. It is one of the earliest signs of a kidney disorder. Your kidneys leak a large amount of protein in the urine. Loss of protein from the body decreases the intravascular oncotic pressure, which helps hold fluids in the blood. With less protein in the blood, fluids can move to other parts of the body and cause swelling around the eyes and other parts of the body. Swelling in your hands, legs, or feet. As the kidney function begins to fall, there is sodium retention, which causes swelling in your shin and ankles. These swellings form pits on applying pressure and is termed as pitting edema. Muscle cramps. Electrolyte imbalances resulting from impaired kidney function causes low calcium levels and poorly controlled sodium, potassium, and phosphorus that may contribute to muscle cramping. Shortness of breath. There are two ways that having trouble breathing may be related to your kidneys. The first is through anemia, which causes a shortage of oxygen-carrying red blood cells and leave your body oxygen-starved and short of breath. The second way is through fluid buildup in the lungs that is caused by impaired fluid regulation due to reduced renal function. Foamy, brown, or bloody urine. Excessive bubbles in the urine indicate protein in the urine. This foam may look like the foam you see when scrambling eggs, as the common protein found in urine, albumin, is the same protein that is found in eggs. You may urinate less often, or in smaller amounts than usual, with concentrated dark-colored urine or brown urine. Faulty kidney function also may let blood leak into your bladder, causing bloody urine. Foggy head and trouble thinking clearly. The toxins that build up in your body when your kidneys aren't doing their job properly can have an impact on how your brain works. Your brain isn't getting enough oxygen if you have anemia along with kidney failure. Memory issues or concentration issues may result from this. Ammonia-like foul breath. An ammonia taste in your mouth, also referred to as ammonia breath, can be brought on by chronic kidney disease. Ammonia breath has been compared to the taste and smell of urine by some, and has been described as having a metallic taste by others. This is caused by a condition known as uremia, due to buildup of waste in the blood. Decreased appetite. Loss of appetite, also known as anorexia, is a common symptom among patients with chronic renal disease. As the condition worsens, it can result in protein energy wasting and weight loss. There are a number of warning signs of kidney diseases. However, one has to be very watchful and should get the confirmatory tests done at the earliest appearance of any sign of a kidney disease. If you have chronic illness like hypertension, diabetes, and metabolic syndrome, it is advisable to visit a nephrologist to get kidney tests done on a regular basis. And that's all for this video. If this video has been helpful, give it a like, share it, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching. Until next time.